Dear students, today onwards I have decided to throw lights on paper 3rd of your new semester. With best wishes to you all for the new semester and new paper. And the title of the paper is Feature Writing. In the first year or first semester, you had something related to introduction of journalism and mass communication. That means there was something regarding the communication, types of communication, journalism, print media, newspaper, magazines, radio, television, history, role and characteristics, film, etc., etc. In the second year, it was nothing but a kind of direct entry into the field of journalism. And you had the title reporting. Reporting is, as you are aware of it now, reporting is nothing but gathering of informations. That is field work. This year, the title of the paper is Feature Writing. So, there is a close relationship between your previous semester and this semester. So, feature is one of the important column, important part of the newspaper and magazines. So, to tell you once again, I repeat the same point. Contents of a newspaper are mainly divided or classified under three major categories. Those are news, views and advertisements. So, already you have learnt about the term news. News is regular feature of a newspaper. News is a kind of information, and views means also considered as opinion column of a newspaper. There are a lot of difference between news and views. So, with this background, and another category is advertising. So, these are all the main category of a newspaper. With this background, we have to discuss in detail difference between news and feature, types of feature, techniques of writing feature, etc. So, other contents of newspapers are, broadly speaking, first one, feature, that is very colorful, interesting, entertaining, and a kind of collection worthy material of a newspaper. Next one is article. Article is also, there are a kind of similarities are there between articles and features, but articles are very serious in its nature. Articles normally contains facts and figures. So, articles are generally prepared by some subject experts, etc. That's another category. Next, column. Column means one of the popular part of the newspaper. Generally, popular writers, subject experts, celebrities writes column in, under the name of columnist. It's a regular feature of a magazine and newspaper. Then letters to the editor also belongs to the views column of a newspaper. Letters to the editor is nothing but a kind of platform of the common man. So here every newspaper normally reserved some space for the purpose of the readers. So readers are absolutely free to express their feelings or grievances or sorrows or whatever may be under this particular column. Readers need not pay anything for the publication of their opinion under letters to the editor column. Then another important category under views column is reviews. Reviews of films, drama or theatre performance, etc., etc. So, like editorial or letters to the editor or column, etc., reviews also belongs to opinion piece. Here also, writer has to express bold judgment on a particular given issue or on a particular new film or whatever may be. Then next important part under opinion piece is cartoons. So, cartoon means normally we remember the name of R.K. Lakshman. He was a famous cartoonist. So, cartoon means pocket cartoon generally appears on front page or some other corner of the newspaper regularly. And cartoon also is very important part of the newspaper. This also, like editorial or some other columns, carries important message. And it's also a kind of result-oriented part of the newspaper. Then these are all the contents which belongs to news column. So, with this background, now we have to discuss in detail the characteristics of each category. This paper, your new paper, contains topics like features, difference between news and features, or difference between feature and editorials, or similarities between feature and editorials, or a kind of comparison. So, feature is the central point, and related to feature, let us discuss one by one. For example, feature and article, etc. Similarities and differences, feature and other columns of a newspaper, etc. And also, this paper contains informations about editorial page of a newspaper, which is also considered as a kind of unique part of the paper, also a kind of special part of the paper, or a kind of opinion piece of the newspaper. Under this category, again, this topic is classified or divided under different categories, like again, we have to discuss in detail articles, columns, columnist, letters to editor, and cartoons, etc., etc. So, first of all, let us start our discussion with news and feature of a newspaper. Similarities and difference between news and feature of a newspaper. As we learnt in the previous semester, news is normally published in the newspaper under inverted pyramid style, but feature is normally prepared under pyramid style. So, inverted pyramid style is nothing but a kind of most important, less important, least important. So, normally, as you are aware of it, report of a newspaper in the first part contains headline, visible headlines, bold letters, headlines, etc. That's important part. Next part contains lead, that's prime part of the report. The next body, supplementary information, normally appears in this particular, the next conclusion. So, this is normally order of the news event in the Indian news scenario. We call it as inverted pyramid style structure of news story. But again, here in application to feature, that's the important qualities. That means feature need not be in the style of inverted pyramid style. Here, writer is absolutely free to highlight whatever he wants. He need not worry about the structure. He has maximum freedom to express his opinion. It's colorful and informative. And feature writer can take maximum space, can enjoy maximum space. That's also one of the major difference between feature and report. Time limit, space limit is there, because thousands of news items normally regularly appears in the newspaper. But feature generally appears on Sunday editions or Friday editions. But nowadays, some newspaper editors started publishing features daily on a particular page, but it's a general exception. And next, normally features appears on the magazines. Magazines meant for features generally. And that's also space limit is there for report writers, but no space limit. Feature writer also, like a reporter, can discuss anything under the sun. And photos normally plays very, very important role along with the feature. That doesn't mean that photos are compulsory, but photos are a kind of demonstrative, and it helps to explain the topics related to feature in a better way. And the style of writing normally compared to report differs. Feature writer can enjoy maximum liberty and scope for imagination while writing a feature story. And feature writer normally starts the first para according to his own style. Then that means he can enjoy his liberty, his freedom to start his first para. That means then in the first para, he did not answer for 5 doubles and 1 H. Some popular writers starts their features with one good quotations or good examples, or report of a newspaper or a kind of dialogue or a particular interesting story, etc., etc., or with headline of a news story, etc. So that depends upon the writers. So, and on the basis of this first para, important para, generally feature writers elaborates, starts expanding the actual theme. And many writers passes judgment or climax appears on the last part of the features.